Good luck with whatever you're on in the final leg of the quaddy. They're set. Green lights up and they're racing. And towards the outside, Astronaut Begin OK. No speed shown by Beach Boy Adios. Away OK is Our Mel's Dream, going in search of the lead, and soon after finds the pegs, but not for long, because Astronaut takes it on. Don Boston caught very deep into that first turn, and they were being followed further back in the field then as they travel their way down the side of the track by Demolition Dave. Place Your Bet might end up in the 1-1 here. They were being followed next of all by Better Adam, and A Passion for Races is in the running line. Back along the inside then as they run down the side of the track is Nonos Stride, followed well back in the race by Beach Boy Adios. Well back is The Dip, Living It, Loving It. And at the tail end of the field now is Making Out. So in that pattern, they come down the home straight. And they've got around about a mile left to go, and it's Astronaut, the leader, 50.2, the lead time. Second up on the outside now, taking it on, is Don Boston, and they put on the speed. Here they go together. He's not keen to hand up on Astronaut, and it's again to scoot through and hold Don Boston. So that gives Our Mel's Dream a suck run in behind the lead too. They were followed back in fourth spot, Demolition Dave, and the next one is Place Your Bet. They were followed by Better Atom. Next of all on the outside is A Passion for Races. It'll be suited by this tempo. They were followed well back in the race then by Nono Stride, Beach Boy Adios, Living It, Loving It, and The Dip. And at the tail of the field is Making Out. 28.2 was the first split of the last mile as they work into the back section. 1,100 left to go. The leader is Astronaut by a half length on Don Boston parked. Third locked away on the inside is Our Mel's Dream, and one out and one back is Place Your Bet, having a nice trip. Demolition Dave, three pegs, and then came A Passion for Races, three back in the running line, covering up Better Adam. Next of all on the outside then was Beach Boy Adios, Nono Stride. Well back is The Dip, Living It, Loving It, and still last of all is Making Out. 29.2 for that second quarter, 57.4 for the half, and it's Astronaut and Don Boston. Third is Our Mel's Dream, sweating on and out. They were followed by Place Your Bet, Demolition Dave. A Passion for Races is about to be flushed out, although beating it to the punch there, and around them goes The Dip, then Better Adam, followed well back in the race by Making Out, Beach Boy Adios, Nono Stride, and Living It, Loving It is last. Seven off the leader, and the leader kicks away here. Astronaut goes for home, but Our Mel's Dream has plenty of time to give chase. Comes up on the outside of it now. They were followed, beaten Don Boston, getting past it then to try and run on Place Your Bet, but these two tear away. It's Our Mel's Dream and Astronaut. They go together. They're well clear of the others, headed down the outside, running home by Making Out, but the leader kicks away here. Our Mel's Dream full of running, and Our Mel's Dream is going to be too good. Our Mel's Dream goes back to back in the claimers to beat Astronaut, Making Out, A Passion for Races, Better Adam, Living It, Loving It on the pegs. Nono Stride, Beach Boy Adios, Place Your Bet, Demolition Dave, and The Dip. And tailing right off was Don Boston, 27.8 last quarter, mile rating 155.4.